Okay, determine the x value when gx is for a. So this is gx, the output is negative 6. So it's asking you to solve this equation. So for a, it's equal to 2. B, similarly, just make that equal to 2. Negative 2, so it's 2 over 5. For c, it's 4 minus 5x is equal to 0. So x is equal to 4 over 5. This is equal to 3 over 5. So you get negative 5x is equal to 3 over 5 minus 4. That's 20, that's minus 17 over 5. And you divide both sides by 5, you get 17 over 25.